So we're looking at understand the perspectives of quality and social care services, where we can look into the perspectives of quality health and social care, safety, effectiveness, person-centeredness, timelines, and equality and efficiency. The key perspectives we have to look into the health service staff perspective, which involves plays a vital role in delivering patient perspective and the stakeholder perspective. Patient perspective could be service users or the patients that you take care of. Then we have to look into academic perspectives and overall frameworks of how to look into those perspectives. There could be the care users perspective, which involves the carer that takes care of the patient, their perspectives and their views that should be centered on person-centered care. If it